decollage liftoff from a tropical rainforest to the edge of time itself, James Webb begins a voyage back to the birth of the universe.
The James Webb Space Telescope is an infrared telescope that is helping us to see further out into the universe than we've ever seen before, and with more detail and clarity.
Astronomers working in nearly every field have potential uses for the James Webb Space Telescope. There's the potential to understand the atmospheres of exoplanets. We can understand early star birth, how stars are born. JWST can even try to understand better the planets in our own solar system. To be able to observe the earliest galaxies in the universe, this created a set of challenges that they had to overcome. You have to create a big telescope. You need a telescope that can be kept really cold. This is needed to be able to see infrared light. And you have to have a telescope that can somehow fit into a rocket so you can actually launch it into space.
One of the big challenges was an engineering challenge. You have this 6.5 meter mirror, and it's not going to be easy to fit that into a rocket fairing with a mirror that big. They were able to design a mirror that actually is a composite of hexagonal mirrors that all act as one.
NASA engineers created a system where you could actually fold up the mirrors so that they could fit snugly inside the rocket.
Go Webb!
Go Webb!
This meant once it was in space, the telescope itself had to unfurl. So not only did the mirrors have to unfurl, but every other part of the telescope had to open up as well, including a sun shield, all of the solar arrays, every specific component part to allow the telescope to operate. This whole process took several months, so we had about 3 months delay before the telescope could even be checked that everything was working right. When those first images were released from the James Webb Space Telescope, I was completely in awe. We're already seeing incredible things. The telescope has observed galaxies that are from just right after the Big Bang. We have ideas of what exists in the atmosphere of exoplanets. We've seen stars being born in parts of the universe that we haven't seen before. And I know that with every new thing astronomers try to tackle, we get better and better data, which means a better and better understanding of the universe itself.
This is such an exciting moment that our knowledge over the past decades and into the next decades is just exploding. Our understanding of our universe that we've been inside for our entire history of our evolution on this planet, that's just kind of remarkable.
James Webb Space Telescope is a technological marvel, but it is also a story of human ingenuity. It really took thousands of people across the globe. You needed not only astronomers guiding, but you need engineers and technicians and administrators and computer scientists. You've had people working on this project for 30 years. You've had people working on this project for the last few. So it really is special, all these people coming together to create such a remarkable instrument.
It's a remarkable time to be alive, to be able to witness what JWST is sending back, which literally no human has been able to see before.